Welcome back. It's time to get those phones out, everybody. Open up your camera. We have a QR code coming your way. Today on Design Time with Tri-City Furniture, you can scan the code right there on your screen as you watch to get linked directly to more information about today's topic. Check it out.
Welcome back to TV5 News at 9. It is time now for Design Time. We are here at Tri-City Furniture in Auburn with Kathy Kilborn. Thank you so much, Kathy.
Well, thank you.
We are talking today about sleep. So many people struggle with sleep,
yes.
Whether we're like tossing and turning at night, not getting enough. So how can a mattress help us alleviate some of those issues?
The importance here is to get the right kind of comfort and support. So mattresses need to have support. They don't necessarily need to be hard, but we don't want them too soft either. And if there are two people sleeping in the same mattress, sometimes that's a little confusing. One person might need a little bit more support,
right,
as compared to the other person. So we want to try to make sure we get the same support system for what your body needs. And many beds today can be split, queens and kings, so we could get a softer side and a little bit firmer side. So again, getting that right support.
Kathy, does the comfort change over time?
They should not get a lot of variable. That's what the warranties are for. They shouldn't start sagging and giving in. So many mattresses today have the specialty foams, and that's because they have longevity. Now, you got to keep in mind, there are a lot of variables in the quality of specialty foams. So just because it's memory foam doesn't mean it's the same quality memory foam from this one to this one. And that's why there are different prices. Many of these new box beds,
yes,
they're easy to roll up, suck all the air out, stick them in a box and UPS them to you. The problem is that the quality of that foam is not necessarily the same quality that you might get from a local manufacturer who keeps their bed solid in a box, and that's, you know, vertical. You don't unroll it or anything. So the density of the foam, the amount of the foam, there's all these little variables, and there's many, many ways to make a mattress cheaper.
Wow. Okay, so Kathy, let's talk about space. Why is space so important?
So space is probably one of the most important reasons why people don't sleep well, because we feel somebody else moving, or they're bumping into us. And so we have a display here that shows the differences in the mattress sizes. And between the fulls and the queens, there's really only 6 inches in width, but it is quite a bit when you're a full adult body and you don't have enough space to have both people lay flat. So in full size to queen, we do get that extra 6 inches. But keep in mind, when you're in a queen size bed, you still have the amount of space that you have in a crib mattress.
Oh, wow.
So if you're not feeling really comfortable, that's probably the reason. You have more length, but you don't have any more width. So the space is really key. For two adult bodies, the king size mattress is really the very best, because it gives you a 3'3" for your body. A larger body, a man that is wider in the shoulders, he's gonna use a good amount of that width. And if he moves or turns, it's going to interrupt the other person's sleep.
Sure. So what else can we do to get a better night's sleep, Kathy? Help us.
Have the right support. Now, there are so many variables in mattresses. We have firmer mattresses, extra firm mattresses. We have plush. We have pillow top. We have Euro top. There is a wide amount of mattress tops, and it's very, very important. I think that most people do best with middle of the road, something in a plush, not too super soft, but not too firm. And the best way is not to stand and look,
right,
but to lay down on it and try it. Lay on it for a few minutes and get the feel of the bed. Lay on it the way you would lay at home. I see people lay really stiff. I'm like, you are a side sleeper, I can tell, because you're just laying too firm,
right,
you know, too straight. And So make sure you lay the way that you would sleep at home. If you're thinking of a larger bed, try both laying on your back, because back sleeping is the very best. And then the other clue is make sure that you have the best pillow. Many people have neck issues, upper shoulder issues, because they're using the wrong pillow. So if you're a side sleeper, there's definitely better pillows made for side sleepers as compared to back sleeping. They need to be shorter so it doesn't hold our head forward. So there's important factors. You don't think about it as being the problem, but when you have the right pillow, you'll never go away without it, because you just, it makes a difference of getting sleep as compared to not.
Okay, like Kathy just said, you can come into Tri-City Furniture and take a little nap and try it before you buy it.
Exactly. Right? Yep, we'll turn the lights down. No problem.
Love it. Thank you for inviting us in today, Kathy, and thank you for watching this edition of Design Time.